Hey, it's Noah here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create fake data for your Airtable, really anything else. So this website, Mockaroo, allows us to create a bunch of randomly generated information, and it has tons of different kind of custom fields. So this actually came about because someone asked to download my subscription Airtable, and because they wanted all the fake data. So I thought, well, why don't I actually just show somebody how to create all this fake data? So all I've done is I went to Mockaroo, and I created these fields and selected what they needed to be. So as an example, we have a name of a piece of software, the URL, is it a current expense, yes or no, next payment, blah, 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 right? All these fields. And so we literally can go into here and add new fields to say, okay, I want a login URL. It needs to be a URL. By the way, I only do the host, otherwise it's gonna create query strings and subdirectories and all this stuff. And if you ever have a dropdown with multiple values that you want a random options for, you can just yes, no, and I don't know, we'll use maybe. Date, that's just gonna be a date time within a range. You can do money between say $4 and $200. I'll say what these subscriptions are. And then this one right here, the type of software, right? So I have different types of software and I put this in a comma separated list. So let's actually create 200 of these. So you literally click that, click preview. It's gonna show you what this data is gonna look like. We're gonna download it. All right, so it pulls up this information here, very simple. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna delete this top row and then select all of these. And then I'm just gonna copy and paste it into Airtable here. And yeah, we're gonna expand. And there it is, fake data for 250 rows. And it automatically selects the proper type. If it's current expense, it'll create the new value for a single field. So yeah, if you wanna create a bunch of fake data to play around with, this Mockaroo is a really good option. You can actually save your little setup here. So for example, I'm gonna save this. So now I have this down the road if I want to use this schema again. So it looks like I've done this before for my leads and my clients when I wanted fake lead and client data so I could play around with it. So yeah, Mockaroo, it's pretty sweet.